I believe in technique. I believe in perfection. I believe in adjustment, the foot strike, how much force you generate off the ground. You know, what's the lead leg angle? What's the trail leg angle? How high can your knee be? Strength levels, clean, squat, all that stuff is important. So to me, it's like this, you can always get better technically. If you try to get an athlete to run fast, as a coach, this is all I got. But if I improve your technique, you'll move more efficiently.